Yeah, of course it's hard if you so close to the final. And I remember 2002, I was suspended personally because of a second yellow card. We could reach the final, and as a sportsman, if you can't play the most important match in your life because of a suspension, it was hard. And so I remember that 4 years later, being so close again.